What's up, everybody? BK here of the 8-Bit Heroes.
And I'm Preston. We've got a very special video for you today. This is one of my favorite N64 games and also one of my favorite games of all time. We're going to play some Star Fox 64.
Yeah. Yes.
Man of many words over here. So this is going to be it's essentially a review, but also a playthrough. This is a short enough game. We could probably get an entire playthrough in 30 minutes or so. At most an hour, but I think we could probably do another 30.
We need your help, Star Fox.
Definitely one of my all-time favorites as well. Can't say enough about this game. I will attempt to over the course of this video, so definitely hear me go on and on about it.
I think, really, from an N64 standpoint, this game is actually aged pretty well. I mean, it still looks pretty okay today. I mean, some games haven't really aged too well, and I mean, it's undoubtedly an N64 game, but still holds up really great today.
I can definitely see why this game blew me away when I was came out in 97. I was born in 86. I can absolutely see why it blew me away as an 11-year-old. I will say that.
Yeah.
Not only visually, but just a great game.
This continues the N64 tradition of having a fun startup menu. Mario 64 did this, where you kind of play around, and Star Fox 64 as well. They are so, interested in that 64.
Really taken by that.
Yeah.
What is that?
Man, do you guys see this logo,
flying
by?
That shouldn't be moving, right? Kind of breaking the fourth wall with this,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. Typically, yeah. So we're going to play the main game. We'll kind of switch off and just let the path go as it will.
Cornelia.
It's a great opening, by the way.
It is.
The evil Andross turned this once thriving system into a wasteland.
This also continues the trend of rebooting the Star Fox franchise.
Was successful in exiling this maniacal.
Not continues, but it essentially sets the precedent for it. They reboot the Star Fox franchise almost every entry.
General Pepper noticed strange activity coming from Venom. James McCloud.
I wish I could get this guy to narrate my life.
The Star Fox teams were sent to
investigate. This guy's better than Morgan Freeman.
Upon their arrival, Pigma betrayed the team, and James and Pepe were captured by Andross. Pepe barely escaped.
He awoke to brush his teeth.
And returned home to tell
he found that there was
Fox
no toothpaste left in the tube.
A few years
would he ride to the store and interrupt his morning routine for more?
System.
Or endure an entire day at work knowing there was no toothpaste left
Fox McCloud to save Cornelius
and no opportunity
and free
to finish his morning
system
routine
once again?
I can't do the voice, otherwise I wouldn't need the guy.
Yeah, that's right.
But
he's good.
He's got chops. Kid's got chops.
This game had a lot of replayability, man. This was probably my, you know, I'm not spoiling anything by saying it's my top three N64 games, but the replayability on this was right up there with Smash Brothers and Mario 64 for me.
Which is somewhat unique for a story-driven game. I'm the same
I'll
way.
Do my best. Andross won't have
randomly
way with
fired
me
this game up on my N64 over the years, countless times.
Yeah.
Now, don't let that weigh too heavily into how I do here, because I haven't played it in a while, and I'm using the classic controller here, which I've never used to play this.
Yeah, it's a little different on the classic controller.
Open the wing.
Just like Mario 64, this game feels better on its natural, home.
Yeah.
But it'll do,
Check your G-diffuser system.
I think I'll adapt.
Oh, yeah. I think you'll be fine.
I'm fine.
I love this whole team dynamic, too. They all have different personalities, which is cool. And they all, contribute to the team in a different way, which was really nice. Falco opens up harder difficulties. Slippy, essentially, he gives you a health bar on bosses if you
That's
keep
right.
them to the end. And I think Peppy just gives you overall tips and things
Yeah. Reminds you about your dad. Makes you depressed the whole time.
Yeah. Not to make anything sad or anything.
Slippy, get back here!
Right from the get-go, you're saving Slippy. I don't get all the hate for Slippy, man. I didn't think he was that bad.
He's pretty bad. Slippy's all right with me.
He's all right. He gets in a lot of trouble, but they all do.
I ain't sure why I broke off a flip there. Just trying to practice the controls here.
We're entering Corneria City now.
Not only is this one of the best N64 games in my opinion, I rank it above like Ocarina of Time and GoldenEye and stuff like that, which I know a lot of people wouldn't, but I honestly like this game a little more. But not only is it one of the better N64 games and one of my favorite games of all time, but it's undoubtedly the best Star Fox game in the series.
I can't argue with any of that. Not one bit.
You've got an enemy on your tail!
Use the brake!
Use the brake!
Also one of the most quotable games as well. I could probably have entire conversations just based off of Star Fox 64 quotes.
I feel pretty sure we probably have at some point.
Yeah.
I'll take this.
Like, we just checked out completely and just started ranting on Star Fox 64 quotes.
Something's wrong with the G-diffuser.
See?
And
see?
This is like worst case scenario. It's like
he wouldn't check his G-diffuser system. It's what happens. Kids.
I could use them. I guess I could
check your G-diffusers in the morning.
Now here, oh, this was really cool for this game as well. There's multiple branching paths. So like, how did you hit the
tell
one
me to do
thing?
A barrel roll? And I ran into the wall.
You hit the one thing that was on it. So. Even from the very first stage, there's multiple paths, so you really get to kind of choose.
Pretty smooth.
You just have to figure out what it was.
Hint there, if you make it through the first few, compliments your flying. And then that opens up this the alternate path here. Normally you go straight.
Where you going?
So you're gonna go through the waterfall here into the fray.
I found the target. Try to keep up.
And if you're young and you're watching this and you haven't played this game, you're doing yourself a disservice because it is a great game.
Absolutely worthy of going back and checking out, regardless of
Hey, I'm sorry. I'm on your
maybe
side.
It's not gonna blow you away visually, but it's
I mean,
game.
I still think it looks.
I think it's a gorgeous game.
It's rounded on about 20 years old by the time of this video, and I mean, it looks great to me.
You'll notice I've got the Hyper Blaster. You go from Blaster to Twin Blaster to Hyper Blaster, which is blue, and it's a good bit more powerful. Also sounds really cool.
It does sound cool.
And you will notice if you ever get to the end of a stage without Slippy, if Slippy gets taken down, you won't have a life bar on your boss fight, which you may not think would matter, but it really makes the boss fight way more hectic because you have no idea if there's an end in sight.
That's right. That's right.
Of course, you gotta take out these open hatches here. Already got that one on the right side and take him down.
Yeah, the hyper beam is doing some work.
Yeah. Putting them away quick. There we go. And now the whole thing is a target. So throw a bomb. Try not to take out old Slippy over there.
Who are you guys?
We're Star Fox.
What an awesome. I love it.
I'm not going to quote all the lines in this.
All right, we'll switch off and I'm going to get a little bit of this in. Definitely cool. Anytime I talk to a friend and they haven't played Star Fox 64, I'm always a little sad about it.
You did it! I was worried.
I feel like this
moment.
Is a game you really need to experience.
I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
Falco's such a jerk, man.
But he still cares if you're okay.
He does, man.
I better check his G-diffuser system next time.
Yeah. It's like the first level, and he didn't check his G-diffuser system. I thought you were supposed to be a top pilot, man.
Right. I am, but I'm also brash.
Yeah.
Sometimes it conflicts with my better judgment.
I play by my rules, not yours. Sector-wide.
You've kind of got your work cut out for you here.
This one's
step one on the red path, which if you don't know is the
the more difficult path on the left or top side there. So
that's right.
Preston's got the first more difficult stage here to take on.
Another cool thing about this was even if you go to the same planets, some of them would actually change up depending on how you did in the last one, which was kind of cool. I'm trying to think of a good example of that because I know it's a thing. Let's see if I remember the buttons.
Somebody's gonna pay for all this.
This is gonna end badly. You actually have to get a whole lot of,
Yeah, you're right. This one,
Don't let any of us through!
Depending on how many, enemies you take down at a certain point in the stage will determine how you progress through the rest of the stage. And actually, Falco lets you know. I think it's when Fox says, we're gonna break through that fleet.
That's right.
Falco says one of two comments to let you know whether you've met that goal.
Surprise attack coming from above!
Go ahead and wipe some of those out.
Hold them! They're trying to get through!
Yeah, it's been a minute since I've played it, so... see if I can do some work here. I keep hitting the brake.
Good God! Keep up the pace!
So I'm not doing too bad right off the get-go. Not great, but not bad.
The enemy coming from behind.
Oh, that's right. Oh no. Oh no. I ran out of my bomb. I was trying to hit those. Those guys were always hard to hit.
Definitely a fair amount of checkpoints. Sorry, I just realized I hadn't said a word in like 3 minutes.
I had to look over to make sure you were still alive. It was like, man, this guy died from the awesomeness that is Star Fox.
No, it's one of those games, man. Like, I remember me and Mitch used to rent games, you know, on the regular when we were kids. And some games you just really couldn't wait to play. Some were so cool just to watch that you didn't even really mind that it wasn't your turn.
Yeah, this one.
This was one of those games. You just kind of sit and watch.
Had a good time watching you playing some Planaria there. So. Still holds up really well today, though.
It does, man.
I gotta say, I enjoy it. I enjoy playing this now just as much as I ever did.
Take him down with one shot!
Hold up!
Break through that fleet.
This will let me know if I'm doing all right.
You're becoming a better
player. All right, you did.
I think you gotta hit 100 by this point or something.
If not, Falco would have said, "Is that the best you can do?"
Hey, what's the big idea?
Join the formation there if you can. You get an item.
Really?
Yeah. You fly in. Okay, I guess you get one anyway. I'm not sure what it gives you. You get some kind of little bonus if you fall in their formation there when they do that.
You use that combo for sure.
Something's up ahead.
I think I have
Look
to have 150 to get go to Aquas or something, don't I?
I think it's that sounds about right.
All range mode.
It's been a while.
Yeah, it really has. This is another cool new feature. Is when, from the shift to the 64, they do this all 3D.
Wow. Short work of that guy.
Yeah.
By the time his shield was analyzed, he was brown bread.
I didn't know it was gonna be that quick. But
Jeez, quit moving
big
around.
Flying monkey robots.
Dude, I tell you what's hard, man. I played Venom. The hard Venom.
That final Andross battle, dude.
Not only that, but the last, if you go the hard route and go the Star Wolf path on Venom, then...
That final dogfight?
Yeah, that was
rough. That's no joke, man. They stay on your tail.
That one was rough. It took me a few times to get that one down.
You can be full on the brake and full on the tilt, you know, trying to turn,
yeah.
And they will somehow stay on you.
This game was so,
Wow.
Here we go.
Took that guy out quick.
This game was so good that Star Fox Zero is actually modeled pretty closely alongside the story on this one, and they're using a lot of the dialogue and stuff like that, so. Excellent game, man.
That sounds like good news for me.
We're heading for Aquas. Report in.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
That's right.
There you go.
Just make it an HD.
Yeah. I also gotta say, I love the art style. Like, that Star Fox Zero is getting, you know, a lot of people complained about the visuals, and I didn't see anything wrong with it at all. It, you know, Star Fox has always kind of had that blocky look to it. I don't think that's a... I think that's more like a style choice.
Right.
So I think people were just misconstruing that a bit.
Now, I feel like they were supposed to say there that we were heading to Aquas if we are.
I don't know. I got a memo and everything.
Not. I'm not sure. Okay, sweet. We are.
I think they did say
maybe we're heading
to Aquas. Yeah. It's up to you. If you'd like to go the hard path, we'll do that. If you want to go... Just depends. Just keep in mind that things get brutal.
Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna be brave and try it, man.
All right.
Let's do it. I have not played this. If you're not familiar with what we mean by Aquas, it's an ocean planet, and it's the only stage in this game, or in any game, any Star Fox game, I suppose, where you get the Blue Marine, which is the submarine vehicle. You've got the R-Wing, the Blue Marine, and the Landmaster are three vehicles you can.
That's right.
Pilot in this game, and
you know, this was a huge treat for me, like, because I played this game without having any prior knowledge or doing a walkthrough or anything. So when I first came to this one, I was like, man, this is so cool, because it's essentially the same basic thing, but they switch up things so much, and you're in this submarine. That really cool that they went to this link just to make one different planet here.
And I think as a young fella, I had played this game quite a few times before I ever got good enough to unlock this level. I think, like, I had played the Landmaster stages and everything, but this was still a new experience for me.
Yeah.
I have infinite torpedoes. That's right. Just remember that. Whenever you see that lock on, you want to fire off a torpedo.
Interesting thing about this is, like, since we're alternating here, whatever you do here is going to directly reflect me in the next stage.
That's
so.
Right.
Set me up for success, my friend.
I'll do my best.
I'm sending the data to you guys.
This one's just got like a...
Shoot a torpedo to help you see.
A really eerie feel to it, not only because of the music and the...
Looks like the pollution is
the landscape here, but the fact that this is the only time in the game where Fox is basically by himself.
Right.
Yep. And it's like they're monitoring from the Great Fox or from some sort of camera system or whatever the case may be. This just kind of makes it that much more daunting that you feel like you're going alone down here.
Plus, I think of all the enemies down here are stage exclusive to this or level exclusive. So,
wow.
I mean,
look at that.
It's essentially just so different from everything else, which is cool. Forget you can shoot those pillars, man.
Alright.
How's the Blue Marine, Fox?
Torpedoes froze up for a second there.
It's a good thing you prepared, Slip.
Nice little bonding moment in the middle.
Thanks, Slippy.
This thing will never hold together.
Falco thinks the Blue Marine is junk.
He's all about the air, man.
It's gonna fall apart.
You wouldn't be able to tell that from his final smash. Yeah, the Smash Brothers, but
yes, we're still sore about that.
Yeah, I mentioned that at least five times.
A day.
Just randomly. Somebody's like, how's that weather out there? Falco!
He prefers the air. He said it.
People look at me like I'm crazy, it tells you.
Not a job interview. What are your weak points? I stay really upset about the whole Falco thing. Sir? Could you explain what you mean? Yeah, they gave him the Landmaster.
Too many damn Landmasters!
You know, the Landmaster thing. Alright.
Well, thank you for your time, sir. It's
We'll keep in touch. We'll keep in touch.
You won't.
Look out behind you!
Always lose them at the Landmaster. They're mad about it, too.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if I need to go high or low when he told me to look out.
We've got lots of torpedoes.
Another little nice bonding moment.
You're the best.
Really make you care about these characters.
Thanks, Peppy.
Appreciate you, dog.
This thing will never hold again.
There goes Falco with his little jab again.
Now is that a cue to let me know I'm not doing a good job? Him saying that, is he supposed to say something different?
I don't know.
I'm not really sure about that.
Not really sure either.
I'm just kind of popping off torpedoes constantly. I'm really not sure what my goal is in this stage as far as points or...
I think this one, there's, as long as you beat it, you're off to the next one.
I got a bad feeling about this one.
I'm gonna go the hard route. I don't know if it takes you anywhere else.
Like, I know, I think one of the most difficult things is at the, at the poison planet. You have to shoot all the searchlights.
Yeah, that one was always rough.
That one is tough.
Because
there's one like right behind a rock.
Yeah, I hate that
and
one.
You have to get a lot of exactly like where that, it is.
Actually, yeah. That and the one on the train's a little less, the one
we had to shoot all the switches.
Yeah, that was a little less daunting, but
I found the
that was a lot of fun. Yeah. That Landmaster stage is really fun.
Oh, yeah. Is the Landmaster? That's the only stage with the Landmaster, correct?
Yeah. I remember when I was a kid, I think that was my favorite stage, was the Landmaster. Okay. I think I have a pretty good recollection of how to beat this guy. Hopefully this will go well.
No help.
Aim for the two column.
In case you've never played much Star Fox, the main thing you want to do is barrel roll constantly and move back and forth constantly. You can't go wrong.
Fire a homing torpedo.
That's it, Fox.
Have you ever tried to beat the original Star Fox for Super Nintendo?
I've beat it before. It's been a while since I... Because that one's not on the eShop or anything.
Right. I've done it once.
I think due to some licensing issues.
Really?
Or something. Yeah.
Something to do with FX chips or something, maybe, with that third-party thing?
Which is kind of a shame, but... I beat it way back in the day. It's been such a long time since I played that one.
So I took out all the things up top. Now I'm not really sure. I thought I was supposed to be aiming for this pillar.
You're doing right.
Okay. I don't feel like I'm making any progress.
You are. I think you gotta hit him in the middle so many times as to where that clamshell opens up.
Now that front thing there is supposed to slide down too.
Aim for the two column!
There you go.
There, okay.
That's it, boss!
There we go.
Go for the eyes!
Yeah.
Nice job. I think being in the water and everything, they would let slip you down.
This is tough because you have to keep the little front part out of the way, shoot torpedoes,
throw so much stuff at,
and keep the pearls from stopping the torpedoes. Whatever you want to call those things. I went with pearls.
That sounds good. That's a good
analysis.
Yeah.
Couple more torpedoes, I'll have him, but he's shooting those pearls fast and furious now.
BK just sat up in his seat like, oh,
yeah.
Geez, like,
there you go.
Take him out.
We're running on 20-some minutes. Yeah, we should be. This will probably be rounding on like maybe an hour or so total, I think. Should be wrapping
should
up
be
in about 20
minutes. We're preparing to dock.
Very cool level. I like it.
Glad my skill hasn't
thanks, Flip. Blue Marine
taken too
blue.
Much of a dip in my absence from playing this game. It's been a while.
Thanks a lot, Peppy.
I'll pick the
yeah, you gotta, this is one of those games you gotta play once every year.
I really should be.
You too.
I need to add it to the list. Play Mario 64 at least once a year. Super Ghouls and Ghosts. Contra.
I still need to... I'm ashamed to say I still need to get Contra in it now. I have yet to play Contra all the way through. Alright, I think this should take us right out to...
Alright, here we go.
Is this the one with the searchlights?
This is the one with the searchlights.
Oh, man. I hold no responsibility if I bomb this.
Zonus or something like that? I don't know how it's pronounced.
I like how some of the is on us yet.
There's an enemy base there.
Affirmative, General.
I like how there's a few that are kind of based off of Independence Day, actually, the whole spaceship one.
Yeah, yeah, the one where you meet, what's his name?
Bill.
Bill.
Yeah.
The hatches are open.
He's like a dude, bro.
This seems familiar. I've seen this movie, I mean, level.
I'm gonna be honest, man, this is, I'm always terrible with these where I have to hit things, so,
The key to this stage is use the brakes a lot.
Yeah.
Like whenever you get to the searchlight part. This is just pure fun right here, just madness.
I hear you, Flippy.
I don't know. I keep.
Look up for the searchlight.
Here's where it gets fun.
Let's take them all out.
Good luck, man.
Good luck, sir.
No,
good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck.
I had no idea what the guy was saying at first. So it was a gridlock.
Too much traffic for us to take off.
Get this guy off me.
The music in this stage, man.
This is really starting to kick me off.
Oh, I thought I got him on it.
Ah, I'm hit.
Thought I got him. Hey, what the?
Follow your father's example, Fox.
Oh, no. That's not what your father would have done, Fox. Actually, you got them all, so.
We're closing in on them.
Oh, I forgot about Cat.
Most random character.
Take the right one, sir.
Is this the first stage she pops up in?
I think so, yeah.
Cat, what are you doing here?
I forget which one she gets and which one I'm supposed
is
to get.
Is that
she
any ingredient?
Yeah.
She doesn't really specify, I don't think. Oh, buddy. I hate these. You should have got this level. Oh, man. Move, Slippy! Move! Move, Slippy!
Slippy will go down along with the searchlights if you don't move.
Searchlights, man. That's where it's at.
Oh, gosh.
Kind of on the edge of my seat right now, man.
Yeah. This game's good for that.
Oh, God. Like this. Come on, that's... Oh, my God. Get out of here, Cat. I'm not even worried about you. This is what I'm talking about, Sam. I'm having a blast. I'm getting...
Doing well, man.
Aim for the runner, Park.
Runner. Oh yeah, that's right.
Oh no.
Oh no.
There's one that you're gonna have to do like that to reveal a searchlight right behind it.
Yeah,
there it
this
is.
One. All
right, you got it, man.
I'm trying, dude. It's harder than you think. Well, I'm talking of course too. Remember, watching.
Yeah, it is harder than it looks if you're watching it, huh? It's,
enemy tanker!
This stage was great for the
enemy
final boss will dish out bombs like crazy. So this is a good time to stock on bombs if you great stage to do it.
Between the two of us, we're remembering all the key facts about these levels.
Exactly.
Because I hadn't thought about that. Nice. That's 3 gold rings, and as you see up there, that extends your health bar. If you guys didn't know. So that's extremely helpful.
Enemy fire.
Oh, I'm so sorry. He got like right in front of me.
Guys, we're almost rid of Cat. I'm really sorry. Little Austin Powers music breaks loose. She comes around on it.
You just get, oh no, I probably should have kept that. Aren't there more searchlights going on up here?
Yeah, there are. You're not through them yet. You're close, though, I think. You've got one little wave of them left, I believe, and then that's it.
Oh! That was dirty.
Okay.
Like we've got company.
I don't know what that'll take out, but I'll take
nice.
It. I'll take that.
That was a close call, Fox.
Sweet.
Jeez
Louise,
what
is
that?
Yeah,
that
was it.
Cool.
Be careful, it might be a trap.
I feel like you got them all, did you miss
one?
I think they'll tell you if you're, they'll say you've been spotted or something like that.
Yeah, I think you're right. Alright, man. All you gotta do is don't choke on the boss fight here.
Always,
this guy, actually, I don't remember this guy being too difficult.
Yeah, I just gotta remember. Ooh. Yep,
that's why I gotta lay into him with the bombs.
That's right, but I got to get some of those
bombs
first. So I'm gonna stock up real quick if that's cool. I'm getting a little too,
Alright. Let's try not to lose my, There we go.
Oh no. Trying to keep an eye on at all times.
Can't remember what he's gonna do now.
That's right. He throws that little thing, so, cannonball.
Keep moving.
Ooh.
Oh.
Tractors. Angle okay. Higher torpedo. Prepare to surface.
Kind of him to keep you abreast of his game plan there.
Engage. Oh, that's right. I gotta take a... What am I supposed to hit there?
You're doing right. I think eventually he'll let you take out both those side things at once.
Really? Trying to remember.
And then he starts running around and throwing that ball everywhere. You affected his life meter twice now, so.
Okay.
Just grab some of those rings if you can.
You're seven guns, boy.
Yeah.
Trying to keep. One sec. Trying to keep.
Aim for the lower lower half of those. There you go. Okay.
I think I'm doing okay here. I'm,
oh yeah.
I think that's what I'm supposed to be doing.
You got it, dude.
Trying to get some rings, but also not trying to... So this guy's not too hard.
No, he's not too bad.
It's just finding out what you really have to do.
Oh, okay.
That's right. The exhaust pipes. These are just...
I was just going to say, he got all his health back. What happened? Now, okay.
Right, I forget.
There, now he's... Yeah.
Oh, no.
Drop the crane, no!
Oh, I'm trying to shoot. Oh, no. I dropped the ball on that one, so... My mistake.
There you go.
Quick, oh, no.
The crane.
Kill it, crane.
There we go. Oh, lost a wing.
You said it, friend. Oh, shoot.
Oh, no!
Gotta go crazy.
I'm going crazy. Oh, my God. I forgot he went so crazy.
Oh, man, nice.
Dude. So, easy, boss.
All right, I'll pass it on along to you, buddy.
Well done, sir.
Thank you, sir. Ooh. I about made myself look bad.
Oh, man.
All aircraft report.
Awesome.
Moving right along.
Finn up with the... God, I pray you get Zonas or Venom. Because I'll go...
I'm noticing Slippy's health. I think Falco and Peppy are okay, but check Slippy out. Okay.
It's halfway.
That's better. Definitely don't want to lose anybody.
Well, we have 8 lives, so...
Oh,
that's
yeah.
Good.
We'll definitely make it through. But I know we would love to make it through... with no deaths and staying on the hard path here. Oh, wait, is this the lava planet?
This is... Oh, good.
Oh, no, that's the one in the middle.
Good, you get Venom. That's great.
This is... Okay, Sector Z.
Yeah, so this is... I can't remember. I'm ashamed to say I...
The enemy army is gunning for you. Be careful.
Don't worry, sir.
Gosh, you'd think with as short as this game really is, like, you'd be... Oh, that's right. You have to protect the Great Fox.
Oh, boy.
Missiles.
This one's tough.
This one is tough, because if you catch a missile, then essentially we lose our hard path, and also you get a nice little hole in the side of the Great Fox.
We'll gladly take this one.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright, let's get a dogfight going, and I left you with no power here.
That's alright.
It happens, buddy.
Trying to find some bogeys.
Oh, they're out there.
There we go.
No, just chilling.
I won't let you get away from me!
About the time somebody has to go.
Fuck! Yep. Get this guy off me!
He's played it a couple times.
Fuck! Get this guy off me!
get this guy off me. I could easily do a flip, but I don't wanna.
This is really starting to pick me off.
Yeah, that gets real bad in that Star Wolf
yes.
stage. They essentially all get dogged down, like, real quick.
Take care of the guy behind me, Fox!
You might want to pull some evasive maneuvers, everybody. Yeah, the guy, behind,
me,
guy behind you, too.
There's a cinematic, Peppy, I'm sorry.
Give me a second, I'm watching this missile come at us.
That seems really close.
This one's hard, too. Yeah, this one's a little rough.
Yeah, where is it on the radar? I need to
see where they look at that blinking bar.
I can't help you right now, Peppy, I'm so sorry.
Oh, you're gonna love that.
Here it comes. I'm heading for the missile now. One missile down.
Falco helps you. Okay. Yeah, he helps you with that first one.
Okay, cool.
But then...
is Peppy still in trouble?
Cat will come by, I believe, and help you with
Peppy, for God's sake, it's been a half hour. Still got guys?
Get some of those gold rings, man. I need those.
Right. I keep forgetting the buttons, man.
He's like, give me a second. Let me just fire off all our bombs.
Gotta waste our bombs. All right.
There we go.
Help.
That's what we do.
Scratch one boat.
How did we lose all our bombs? They didn't carry over the other eight we had?
No.
I thought they carried over.
I'm heading for the missile now.
All right, here we go.
Alright.
Mostly.
Absolutely not.
Absolutely not.
Alright, there's the gold one.
Careful. That's okay, that gives you a little more time to get that.
Behind.
Oh no.
I'm heading for the missile now.
Oh, where are they? Oh man. No, I hit the bomb button again.
Oh, don't self-destruct me.
Oh no. This is not good. This is not
good. No.
Why am I flying with the okay, we're done.
Oh no. Oh. It's cool, it's just our ship and everything.
Don't worry.
Oh, that one hurts. Your face is priceless, dude. It's okay, we just got a little bit of a gimp. It's wounded a little bit. Bryce is crying over here.
So wait, we don't even get to finish the level, that's just it?
That's it, that was mission complete.
Mission complete.
Rob, is everything okay?
Damage to rear left section.
You don't say.
Dang, now they
I thought it looked different.
It could be difficult to attack.
I figured he just remodeled.
Something different about you, Great Fox. Did you get a haircut?
I like it better that first.
Pipe down, Slippy.
This is why no one likes you.
Well, I will say I have failed us.
No, we're still going to carry
I'll be honest, man. I haven't played that level, that particular stage in a long time. And I was not really prepared for it. For one thing, I forgot it was in all range mode. All
right. Well, that's not a big deal, man. We're still going to play this out. We won't get the special ending, which...
The real ending,
which I won't spoil. For anybody who hasn't played this 20-year-old game.
If you destroy the satellite, we can go straight for Venom.
But it's very good.
Be careful, Fox.
I haven't played in a while, so...
I gotta say, that's pretty weak, though, that either you kill all the... You destroy all the missiles, and you keep going to the hard path, or you just take one in the wing, and they say, mission complete! Like, what do you mean, mission complete?
Well, dude, you catch a missile to the side, you're complete,
dude. Was this a sabotage mission? I forgot it was all range mode, man. Whatever. It's disappointing. I won't lie.
We'll have a follow-up video at
we
some
will.
Point.
We'll try it again.
I'll cover you, Fox.
We'll make sure
time for a little payback.
All those missiles get taken down.
Yep. We'll get another one in.
Your car
I'm not doing too
mine.
Hot here, buddy. More so just because I can't remember very much about this.
Send me surprise.
Man.
It's time for a little payback.
It's got this weird pull to it.
Yeah, see.
It's because I it seems weird. Just because I'm very
I won't let you get away from me.
Not familiar with it. That's right. You need to go this way.
You are not taking him down today. Time for a little payback.
That's right.
You're not getting away that easy.
I'm gonna go this way.
They don't give up.
Nice. Is that?
What's taking so long, Pop?
Hey, hey, get off me, man.
You're not getting away.
I rushed your father like that, too.
Well, maybe if you get out of my flight path.
I won't let you get away from me.
You, what's taking you so long? If you quit calling me for help every 2 minutes, man, I'd get this. Help me, Fox. Help me.
What's taking you so long, Fox? I spilled my senior coffee.
You don't have time for a little... Hey! The force field is disappearing.
You got shot, fool.
Looks like we've got company.
Fox, get this
guy. Of course. Of course.
Take care of the guy behind me, Fox. Right,
oh, that's right. You gotta take down some of these guys first, right? Before that core pops up.
Yeah, I think so.
Your father helped me like that, too.
Wait. Here it is.
Wait, what?
Time is
I don't remember this. I don't have a problem up right here.
I think I'll torture you for a while.
That's some dark joke, dude.
Whoa. Wait a minute. I don't remember that. Daddy screamed real good before he died. That's really dark.
Probably why this game was so cool, man. It's like, you know, we're talking about some animals in space, and yet you're talking all kinds of junk.
Just about killing your dad.
I'll get one of you.
Take care of the guy behind me, Fox!
Damn it, Peppy!
Just over. He's just static. Took down Wolf first.
I love
he's gone.
We're not gonna have him for minimum, which is kind of disappointing.
Yeah. It's alright.
Oh no! Oh,
man.
This is gonna get bad, dude.
Getting bleak.
That's happening.
Man. People are dropping left and right. It's 2-on-2.
It's all right. I got the one that matters, buddy.
You and Falco versus Pigma and Leon, right?
Leon just dropped.
Leon, not Leon, but Andrew.
That's right.
My beautiful reward.
Yeah, but I'm thoroughly pumped for Star Fox Zero, man.
Yeah, man. I'm not even that bummed out that they pushed it back. I've got so much to play I haven't gotten around to.
Yeah, same here.
Because I know it's going to eat up my time whenever it comes out, so I'll live with it.
Oh, God.
Track one boat.
He followed me to the end for sure.
Oh, God.
I make this look too great. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be doing that too, aren't I?
Oh yeah.
Whoops.
Forgot about that.
Totally forgot about that. My apologies.
Scratch one boat. Bow before the great Indra.
Still at 100%, for sure.
Hey Einstein, I'm on
he's
your
gotta
side.
He's gotta be like the coolest villain ever. Bear before the great Indra. I'm his nephew.
Andrew.
He
Andrew.
Said I could shit.
Andrew, you got pudding all over your face.
Somebody get Andrew a bib, for God's sake. Hey, I like
it's
tapioca.
Snack time.
Look, Landry, I said I could have tapioca in the ship.
Tapioca. I don't know why that made it funnier, but it did.
Have you guys seen my snack pack?
Uncle
Andros, my pudding! My pudding pop! Still my
oh man.
That's some That's some A1 commentary there for you folks.
You came for intelligent Star Fox conversation, you got it.
You got tapioca.
Tapioca pudding. You don't find there this kind of talk on Game Explained, ladies and gentlemen.
And there's a reason.
Oh, well.
Good stuff, man. Well, hey, you were able to take your level down without dying. I was able to beat mine without dying, too, for that matter. Caught a missile and got a old mission complete.
You're pretty sore about that.
You know what? I just noticed. Yours said mission accomplished.
Not sure why.
Didn't mine say mission complete?
Venom, mission complete just means you finished the stage.
Right.
Mission so accomplished
you actually
means
accomplished
you,
the goal.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay. I didn't notice there was a difference.
Complete's just meaning you know it's over.
Level's over, BK. You let the great fox get blown up.
Yeah. It's all right, man. Take your vengeance out now.
I will, dude.
Now, this is the first Venom path. This is kind of what I was referring to by some planets have multiple paths.
Hey, it's just me and Falco, man.
Yep.
We gotta get him in.
You definitely got your work cut out for you, buddy.
These guys just keep coming. Definitely gotta. Oh, sorry. Just lighting Falco up. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. Oh, wow.
Alright, man. Alright.
I've lost my wings, sir.
You did.
Now I get smart and use my break after. Wow, this is bad.
And in fact, just because this is the last stage, I want you to beat this game. So if you end up broken on this one. Not even a slippy pun there, but I'll stop now.
I'll take the left.
But you're about to go left.
Right. It's really hard to fly when you miss the wing.
That's true. My only regret. Yeah, we're gonna have to do that at some point. Next time we hang out, we'll do.
Yeah, dude, we'll try again.
We're gonna go the hard path.
We're gonna beat it. We're gonna break through that fleece.
You're becoming more like your father.
Don't say that. I don't deserve that. I'm just kidding. Just kidding, Dad. See this? He laughed. How?
Right joystick!
Okay.
Oh, got it. Yes, two wings.
Oh, wing repair, sweet.
I almost forgot about the wing repair.
I wanted a gold ring, I'm out. Is that two? If I get a third one, I appreciate it.
Yeah, you desperately need that gold ring.
Oh, no.
For those blocks. There you go.
Yes.
Watch out for those blocks.
Oh,
don't
man.
Lose that wing. Don't
Whoa,
lose the wing.
Dude, what's happening?
They're popping up everywhere.
I hit my brake, of course, again after I'm out of the danger.
Okay, this one, be careful.
Okay,
he straight up
hijacked your communication.
Which is awesome.
Like, oh, what do you got to say, Rob?
I'm Anthros. You shouldn't have ruined my nephew's pudding.
Tapioca all over the damn wolfing.
These monkeys dancing and whatnot. Now, this is really cool right here. It's like flying into like a temple.
That's right. I forgot about this guy. It's been a while since I've been this path.
Oh yeah, this dude.
This is cool, but this is also pretty hard. Because he's gonna like have all kind of obstructions for you.
That's right. Tossing walls at you and whatnot. Yeah, I remember. I remember you, buddy.
Don't get too close, Fox.
He doesn't want you to get in there, I guess. Yeah, there you go. I was wondering if you were gonna hit that. I just let it go.
Yeah, take all the armor off.
It's intense, man.
This is a lot of fun.
Oh yeah,
I love this part. I've forgotten all about it. I remember there was like a temple, but I forgot about this.
That's the best thing about revisiting, man, is like you never remember everything 100%.
Right.
The only sad part is you don't have Slippy right
now. Oh, wow. What in the world, dude? How am I supposed to get through that? Not like that, I'm sure.
Yeah, it's a little rough.
What is this?
Oh, no. Get up. Go.
Kill him.
Oh, there's a wing repair.
Take him out.
There you go. You got him.
Oh, man.
Oh, you got it. You got a wing repair
okay.
somehow.
All right.
I thought I was about to
disagree, but I'll take it.
Game's like, here you go.
I'll go it alone from
here.
Oh,
boy.
Fuck! So, his brave teammates just let him fly in there by himself.
Go ahead.
I've been weak.
You always want to hog with glory. Try it.
Now, I can't remember too much. I want to say this is different than the heart.
No,
this opening thing. Yeah, maybe I'm wrong.
I keep losing my twin blaster, man.
It's foolish to come again.
There you go. I think they're going to set you up with some goodness. Actually, those lasers, though. They'll mess you up real good.
Die just like your father.
Dude, there's some dark stuff for being a Nintendo game.
Alright. Alright.
Alright.
Hyper Blaster.
Let's see how you approach this one, sir. There you go. Right for the eyes. I like how we both get quiet because it's such an awesome moment.
It is, man. Just unnecessarily epic.
That is one pissed off monkey.
Big pudding grows on trees, Star Fox.
Those snack packs run at least $1.
There we go.
Pack. You have what seems to be Andross, sir. But, you know.
Is that it?
That's it.
That's so disappointing. Because you and I both know what I was supposed to fight. Okay.
Nah, I'm just kidding. So, needless to say, that was the easy finale. The hard mode's just a little bit more epic. In fact, even this part, it extends a little bit longer, too, even after you beat Andross here.
That's right, and I was thinking I was still going to have to do that at least. But we're not doing that right now. We're doing this path, and for those of you who haven't seen it,
I'll admit it.
I'll just let you check out the ending here. Don't take away from it anymore.
You did good, Fox, despite two of our teammates being dead.
That's right. They're coming back now. They're coming back to join us.
And that was a fun playthrough, man. Very good.
Still an outstanding game, man.
Still great, man.
Hopefully when I've got kids that are...
And that wing is still gone, buddy. They keep that all throughout the credits. I don't remember that.
They make you feel it.
Yeah, and zoom in on it, just in case you forgot.
Right.
That BK took that missile to the side. That Great Fox is holding up pretty well for only having
really
wings right now. Like, he looks right at you like, let that missile go through.
You understand the concept of stopping a missile?
what a great game, though.
Way to go, Fox.
And another cool little nod is if you ran into any special characters, they actually appear in this credit scene. They'll fly by and stuff. You just saw Cat.
Oh, really?
Yep. Saw Cat flying up there. Yep. Bill will also appear, I believe, if you run into him during your playthrough, which is cool.
Okay. It takes so much away from the shots of the Great Fox seeing that wing missing.
He's really sore about that.
No, I mean, it just looks bad.
Would you like those wings with or without wings?
Our ship will not fly as well with three wings.
I mean, good job and all, but, you know. All the money we earned from saving this solar system. And it's going right back into that wing repair.
Right.
It's still funny, man. I'm sorry.
It is.
I got to rename the ship the OK Fox.
The Meh Fox.
We were once great. The ship formerly known as Great Fox.
Been better, Fox.
Slap a band-aid on it, it'll be good.
But again, if you haven't seen the
really right here too. I'm sorry, dude. Go carry on.
If you haven't seen the different paths that this game will take you down, which it's nothing unusual for a game to have different paths and different endings resulting from those different paths, but we'll just let you enjoy the ending for this path.
Okay.
It is still pretty cool. So here you go.
Yeah. Very good. A lot of fun. I had a blast just playing through that one, man.
Star Fox, we are in your debt. I would
this
be
is a
honored
fantastic
to have
ending.
You as part of the Cornerian Army.
Oh no, sir. We prefer doing things our own way.
Look at Falco. He's like, let's get it going.
He's ready to go. It's time for us to go now.
He tried to recruit us to the Cornerian Army, and we said, no. We're mercenaries. Hired guns, if you will.
Other cool stuff about this was the multiplayer mode, which got a lot of time by me as well. You got your tanks, you got your R-Wings. You could even get on foot if you beat I think you get all the medals and everything. You could be on foot in that mode. Yeah.
I don't think I've ever seen that.
You've never seen the on foot?
I don't think so.
Oh, man.
That's definitely something I'm going to have to work
on.
Man,
as a Star Fox 64 fan, man.
I don't think I've ever seen that, man.
Never seen that. All right, well, that's what we got. We're rounded on an hour now, so we'll kind of wrap things up. We got about a minute or two, well, a couple minutes before the hour's up. Anything final you want to say on Star Fox 64, man?
I would say it's funny if you let this play out, you see that...
The wing's gone.
That epic shot of the Great Fox... Coming up in front of the sunset, the wings just trash.
You think they could do it from the other side, you know?
Right. No, what I was going to say was that Slippy will continue to lag behind further and further until he's almost off screen.
Yeah, he is. Look at him.
And Peppy as well will start to lag behind the other two. But anyway, no, had a great time playing this. I know you and I are both huge fans of this game. Had a good time playing through. Hopefully you guys enjoyed us hanging out and cracking wise with the commentary here.
Peppy for Smash Bros.
While you check out the kid play. And, he's a shoe-in.
I mean, it's going to happen.
Everybody already knows Peppy's going to be.
Let's get all four of them in there.
Next time we try Star Fox, we will, or I specifically, will brush up on my missile stopping.
That's right. He's
techniques.
Playing that missile, missile mission.
I think it's still missile mission.
Yeah. There you go. The missile mission, he's doing that next time. And he will get all of those missiles.
I will, and you will see the entire difficult path.
This is an excellent ending, man. Almost makes me tear up a little bit. Not as much as the hard ending.
Right.
That one will get you right there, but excellent game, man. One of my top three favorite N64 games of all time. I really consider it to be a masterpiece and undoubtedly the best game in the Star Fox series. The best reason to...
He's laughing. He shows up. I thought it was going to be like a subtle thing. It's not even subtle.
They just slap him
right there. So that's a little different if you...
There you go.
Finish it on the hard. Hey, we end up in second place on your
second place
scoreboard here.
On. That's not too shabby, bud.
Guys, thanks for checking it out.
That was Star Fox 64 Complete Review. We're the 8-Bit Heroes, and we'll catch you next time.
See
you.